Ladies and gentlemen, I am Kush, and welcome back to Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Hopefully, the last episode. I think we are quite close to the end, so let's see. Well, I stopped last episode mid-scene. Damn, I'm a dick. That's quite a hole. No, it's the right stick. Run, motherfucker, run. It is intense. And the soundtrack in this game is so good. Yeah, take your time, your brother is only dying with a hole in his abdomen. I don't know, it's not chest, right. It's belly, fine. Okay, so, down there. Just jump. Do I have to control him? Holy shit! Okay, the kid is Hallucinating again. I don't even know what to say. Jesus Christ, man, this way. I have to bury the brother. Oh, come on, this is too much. This game started in the it's too depressing. Game starts on the grave and ends on the grave. I don't feel bad. I actually don't remember the last time I felt like this playing a video game. It's a short video game, like it's so well made, it just cares so much about the characters. Last time this happened was in Walking Dead, in the finale. Wait, the bird is alive? How the hell that happened? Is it even the same bird? It's time to see the father. Fuck this guy, man, for getting me so worked up. Well, at least I only have one stick to use. That's good, I guess. No, no, no. Bad joke, bad joke. Yep, you can swim. Well, you have to learn now. And I thought this gun just couldn't make you sadder. Yep. BAM! There you go. Ghost Mom attacks. So, then, yeah. How do I do? I need some fucking device. I need some phone. Okay, that happened when I pressed the left trigger. It's for the older brother, so let's see. I guess I can only do this if I press the left trigger. It's fucking diamond. How dare they make me caring for characters. So if you press the left trigger, you do things that you couldn't. So it's the story of a kid growing up, I guess. There's no need for me to do that.
Hey,
Dati, Ati, Daba,
Abi.
No, 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 no. This is their house, if I'm not mistaken. The father near the mother's grave. And the older son. Oh, damn, this is amazing game. Jesus, 10 out of 10 was never better used. Just where to start? Just amazing design, level design, amazing character design. You don't understand a word they say. But you just care for the characters. I don't know, the mechanics of controlling each character with a different stick and trigger. Man, the story of the game, it's amazing. It's well, it's beyond well written. Without a doubt, one of the best games I have ever played. I highly recommend it, even if it's sad as fuck. But damn, what a game! And what it on sale, on a crazy Steam sale. If you guys don't have it, you should. Well, I don't, but at the time that I put this video, it's probably won't be in sale, but it is. You have to buy it. This is some next level game. This is simply this is not a game. This is art. If anyone has any doubt that video games can be a method of art, just play this game. It's completely amazing. Out of words, better than amazing. Well, guys, this was the final episode of Jesus fucking Christ. I'm even more depressed now. They could have changed it to have the brother's grave there. Could be a. I want to say nice touch, but this is the finale of Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Get this game, it's a must have. one of the best games I have ever played. I am Kush. I'm in tears now. See ya.